I'm Carol. This is my video blog. I did this really crazy workout today where I filled up this backpack with ankle weights. These are just various things I had laying around. This is 1 pound, 2 pounds, 3, 4, 5.5 pounds. And then I put it on my back. And then I found some kind of firm belt. And I put that on. And I strapped it pretty tight so that it would stabilize these weights back here while I ran. And then I found a 1 mile flat out and back road, which is kind of hard to do in Chapel Hill. And I ran 1 mile with it on, 1 mile with it off, a third mile with it on, and a fourth mile with it off. And you can guess I was faster without the weights. And you can read the rest of the story at my blog. Thanks.